Welcome to the second match of the HGA. Look who's here today. It's Mr. Ronan.
I am here. I'm back.
We picked him up.
But we're out here at Olde. It's in a course in Hampstead, North Carolina. It's a nice little course. Got some water on it, but, you know, got some trees. I'm looking forward to it. A little wet out here today. Obviously, we got some rain. So we're going to be playing lip clean in place throughout the day. We're just hoping we can make it through this rain. But let's go.
Nice checker.
Ooh. Go in.
Oh,
let's
yeah.
go.
Oh,
my God.
Ho-ho! Nice shot.
Hey, let's go knock this down.
All right, guys, I have my tee shot in these beautiful woods. I'm dropping here for three, so let's freaking make this.
So wet over here, dude.
Yeah.
Don't be slipping.
Wet. Thank you.
get some draw
that way. Way.
Yeah.
Nice
shot.
It's going to be fine over there.
Cut. There you go. That'll be okay over there. Yeah.
Did the same thing I did.
Go.
All right, first birdie for Ronan today. Going on to hole three. How do you feel?
I feel pretty good. I'm even par. Had an unfortunate bogey on two because a crappy wedge shot or iron shot. So looking to attack on this hole, get a birdie.
All right, let's do it.
You can
his
tell
was the better. He chipped in.
Yeah.
I would prefer his birdie over mine.
Had to switch the driver up. Couldn't hit the other one.
Very good. Run out the Titleist.
So, hit my first shot OB, so I had to take a drop. This will be my third shot. Hopefully I can get it out and see what happens.
Last time I decided to go for it on this time, I pulled it in the water. There's water here, but we're still going to go for it. There's no fun. I'm not going for it. That was the Duke. This has got to go.
I should carry it.
It skipped, but I think it's in the water.
Yeah.
So, had to take a drop, was in somebody's flower bed, so I can't obviously hit out of that. So, I'm going to grab my club and I'll be right back.
Nice. So I went for it in two. I went for it in two because, you know, why not? And hit it in the water. So we're hitting fourth shot here. Par five. Just gotta hit it, man.
Mm-hmm.
I literally just gotta hit it. So, last hole, hit it in the hazard. Dalton also hit it in the hazard. Ended up a bogey. You know, I birdied the first hole on a chip in, and then since then, three straight bogeys. So we need to get back on the par train here. Ronan's playing great. But this rain out here is definitely affecting the conditions. Definitely, the ball's not flying as well. Shots are getting hit fat. Just can't get anything going right now, but we'll see how this finishes out.
How are you feeling so far?
You know, a lot of fives on the card, but I feel, you know, if we can hit fairways and greens, we'll make some better scores, man.
All right.
It is not 180. Getting pretty wet out here, trying to slap the ball around a little bit. Right now, in between clubs. Right now I'd hit a 7-iron, but as you can see, there's puddles on the ground. I think I'm gonna hit a 6. Now it's off the tree into the bunker.
It literally ran into a puddle. It's running from the top to the bottom.
Was it smooth? Was it smooth from there? Or was it?
It
really
kind of like I saw it drag a little bit, but
All right, so pretty much on this hole, you look right here, it's really wet. I putted through it, and it just died. So, can't really do much about these conditions today.
I can attest.
I just pulled mine. Oh, no.
Oh. All right, here with Dalton going into hole six. How do you feel?
It's wet out, so I'm not playing as good as I want to, but other than that, it's having fun. Hasn't played very well. Started out good, had a double bogey on four, and I parred that hole finally. So we'll see what happens.
All right.
Come on back.
Go.
Watch him out.
Go in.
We're walking up with the Ronan Lodato here, looking for putt.
Trying to make a par. Kind of pissed it's raining, but whatever.
All right, here you go, Johnny.
We have our own beach.
So the hole happens to be flooded. So if you hit it, the flag, it counts because you can't put it in.
Made it around the noodle.
We are here on hole seven. I'm with Johnny here, and we're about to shoot on what is a par four.
It's a par four, yep. Not really that long of a hole, but we need to hit some fairways, man. I'm not really playing my best right now, but we'll see what happens these next couple holes. Now it is.
That was murdered.
Turn, nice shot.
Yeah.
Good ball.
Good ball.
Do that side of the game.
Move a car, you can't even free. Oh! Into the lake! Thank you.
nine.
Roll.
Doesn't even go in. Just literally just rolls over the styrofoam.
He just swacks it.
So we're on day 8 here. It's been a rough day.
It has.
They called us in, but we're gonna complain because it's not raining anymore.
It is not raining anymore.
It's getting kind of toasty.
You know, last hole, finally got the swing going.
I didn't.
Ronan had his first struggle. Johnny had his first four. So right in here into 8. It's a good par 5. Let's hope we try and get some birdies here. What's up, brother?
No.
As is, I gotta go out that way. I may break a wrist here. Nah, that's all right. I got it. Good shot.
That's gonna be long.
Yeah. Up close with Ronan here.
What's going on? Use code poor slips to get 10% off your first Walmart purchase. Only produce.
You know.
Birdie putt, baby.
I hit that so bad, it was good.
I put the odds at putting it on the green here at about 96%.
Jump in the water.
Regina.
Oh, that's marvelous.
Oh, no, no.
It's over. Nope.
Hey, I'll bring the
corona. It was not over. It was not over.
It's over.
Is it?
Yes. I can see it, I think.
Is it higher odds that he puts it in the water, or is it higher odds that he puts it on the green?
It's a downhill.
I'd say higher odds he puts it on the green. It's put it on the green, Dalton. I believe in you.
Direct
line
into the water.
It's water.
That's actually really good.
That's
gonna
be
go in.
Short.
Big bounce. Not bad. That doesn't count, didn't go in.
Oh yeah?
Way to go.
Get some legs.
In.
He's in the hole!
This is stupid, wet green.
Chances of me making this are about 10%.
Hit it right in your hole. You'll take that 10%. Almost.
On a dry green,
that's it. I'm gonna pull the very famous Ronan.
Smack it.
dumped it.
Go in the hole!
Come on, baby. Oh, woo! Yeah.
Sit down, ball. Catch the bunker. Catch the bunker.
Didn't Patty even watch that shot?
Good shot, man.
Not bad, man. That needs to go.
Good. How you shot. Feeling?
We gotta make a putt, man.
All right.
Gotta make a putt.
Strong finish tonight. Strong finish. Three par is a great way to finish. So we just finished up with the Old Point front nine. Got rained out. We'll have to finish the back nine later. So we're actually filming the outro to this video at Castle Bay, which is where we're filming match number three. But
that is now match number two.
Which is now match number two.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you'll be seeing Old Point third, because it's going to be the third match. Castle Bay will be the second match, if that makes sense. But the front nine was, you know, went all right. Me and Ronan both posted up 40s, and then Dalton and Fowles were right behind him. Fowles had a nice, strong finish. Three pars there to finish. You know, it's just wet conditions today. It's trying to get through it. But I think once we get out, you know, to the back nine at Old Point, you'll see some better golf, you know, because we'll have some better conditions. So we'll see you when it gets there.